I'm not too sure because it's my first time here, and I'm here to learn about internet governance. My interest is on fake news, is on issues surrounding protection of consumers. So I've attended sessions on encryption, and the most interesting that I've attended so far is on fake news, and I like the debate about blockchain. That was the first time I had the word, and how to protect yourself on Facebook, YouTube. That's what I learned so far, and I find it interesting.